Okay, guys, hey, I'm recording. Okay, hello everyone, this is Redstone Master, and I have two friends on the phone with me right now, so you'll hear them in the background. What'd you say? Okay, I'm gonna leave, I'm actually gonna promote your channel. I'm gonna put it down in the description. Hey, we're all three YouTube friends. Okay, so today we are playing Cuphead, and I am starting a new thing. I don't know what to call it. What do I call it, guys?
Call it Cuphead gameplay.
This is Cuphead gameplay, episode 1. Moderate Milk Blast.
Moderate Milk Blast. I'm not gonna say the other word until you stop recording.
Okay. Well, let me read the book, and then because there's a book to read, so I'm about to start reading the book. No, this isn't a tutorial. This is just a book. That's the beginning of the game.
I'm gonna mute my game.
Okay. Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there are two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. Huh? Good job. They lived without a care under the watchful eye of the wise Elder Kettle. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, and despite the Elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the Devil's Casino. Yes, you can. I will tell you when you can say it. Okay, but I'm gonna be King Dyson. It's gonna be really weird. Okay, let me read. Okay, I gotta read. Okay, hold up. Let me talk to this one person. Hello? Sir? My mom at? Oh, they went to the school. Alright. See ya. Okay. Wait, I'm back. Okay, I'm back.
Wait, do you edit?
I'll try. So back to the story. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the craps table. Okay, Dylan, you want to be King? You want to be King Dice as well?
No, I want to be a devil.
You can be both.
No, I'm a devil.
Okay,
how do
I do King Dice here?
Just say it.
No, it's not. There's actual dialogue. Hot dog, these fellows can't lose.
Hot dog, these fellows can't lose.
That was perfect. I'm gonna leave that there. Okay, here's the devil. He says, nice run, boys.
Nice run, boys.
Laughed a newcomer. The boys gasped. It was the casino's owner, the devil himself. Okay. Now, how about we raise the stakes? He says next. He suggested with a toothy grin. Alright.
I know this part. No, I don't.
Okay, win one more roll and all the loot in my casino is yours. Okay, the double boon. But if you lose, I'll have you. Okay, close enough. Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. Okay, here's where the... No, that's not it. Okay, here's where the complete cringe of my voice acting comes in. Good gosh, Cuphead, no!
Good gosh, Cuphead,
cried Mugman, for he understood the danger, but it was too late. Do you know this part? Oh, you're correct. Laughed the devil while slamming the floor.
Now your souls are mine!
Close enough. Okay, now here's also where the cringe comes in, because I also had to do Cuphead and Mugman. Okay. The brothers pleaded for their very lives.
There must be another way to repay you, Mugman stammered.
Yes, please, mister.
Cuphead added.
Yes.
Okay then. Dylan, do you know this part?
No, kind of.
Okay, perhaps there is.
Perhaps there is.
The Dylan snicker. The Dylan? I meant the devil. The devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. I have here a list of my runaway.
I have here a list of my lost contracts.
Okay, whatever.
If you can go get their souls for me.
Okay, that makes a lot of sense. Now get going.
Now get going!
The devil roared, kicking the boys out much rudely. Okay. Cuphead and Mugman were terrible. Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. Come on, Mug! Panted Cuphead. We have to find the Elder Kettle. You'll know what to do. Okay.
Oh my gosh. How do I pronounce my
zodiac
sign again?
Pisces.
Pisces. Okay. Like I okay. I forgot to warn you fellow viewers that there will be cringe.
There will be cringe. Much of it.
I love making videos for a living. Even though I hadn't posted one in like forever.
Aren't you like, how old are you?
I'm 12.
I can't say.
Oh, frick.
God damn it.
You heard nothing.
Idiot.
Well, I don't think the microphone picked up what I said, thank goodness.
What?
I said, I don't think the microphone picked up what I said, thank goodness. All my milkshake rings, all the boys to the yard, my string. It's better than this. I don't know what I'm doing.
No.
Okay. Okay, now I've gotten to the gameplay, but I'm gonna have to talk to Elder Kettle. So I'm gonna do Elder.
Someone. That's cool, but like, why?
Why what?
Why does this game keep there?
Okay, whatever. Okay, let me do Elder Kettle. What a fine pickle you boys have gotten yourselves into. Oh, this is horrible. I know you don't want to be pawns of the devil, but if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your fate. You must play along for now. Collect those contracts. And you best be ready for some nasty business. And I skipped the rest of the commentary because I'm not even. Oh, frick, I didn't mean to go into the freaking tutorial. Well, this will be easy, because I know how to actually do this. Because I've almost finished the game. I've gone halfway through the game. I said I've gone halfway through the game, so I know how to do this. I'll stop firing. Oh, frick! Ricola. Not sponsored by Ricola. Please sponsor me. I need sponsors. Just because I have these fancy, just because I have these fancy Under Armour, Yeti, and JLab and Apple stickers on the back of my computer doesn't mean they're my sponsors. So please sponsor me. Yeah. Okay.
Just because I want to die doesn't mean that I'm sponsored.
Now I've got to wait for my thing to load. My thing is slow.
That
was loud.
I said that was loud. Did you not hear me scream?
I did.
Okay, good.
From what?
From what? I don't know. I just screamed.
I heard a yelp. I don't know if that was a real yelp for help. Or just
no, it was just me screaming. It was just me being cringy.
Oh, God. I'm turning into a Paw Patrol person.
What? How does that make any sense?
I do not like that show. I absolutely despise it.
Oh, sorry, Nickelodeon, for saying that. But it's true. I don't like it. Me nor...
I'll be honest, if I were to choose my favorite character, I'd probably be Shane.
Really? My favorite character, what's the girl's puppy name? What's the girl's puppy name?
Goodbye.
Huh?
Nothing.
What's the girl's puppy's name? Answer me!
What was that?
I have come to take...
Ow. Dang it. Guys, I just died and you're doing nothing. You guys really must hate me. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fight the flower. So now I'm going to the flower. Okay. Kanji Carnation and Flower Fury. I'm gonna play this level. Huh? Okay. So when you see this video, you're gonna see a little surprise since you can't see it now.
Okay.
If you've seen the actual Flower Fury level, you'll actually